Harry said he has some news from the office of Commissioner Wunsch.
Ugh, what does that human blister want now? Does she intend to demote me even further? Or perhaps she'll transfer me to the swamps of New Jersey so I can patrol the sinkhole where she was spawned.
Or it's possible the announcement has nothing to do with you.
Oh, good thinking, Baralta. You're right. Maybe Madeline wants to inform us all that she's a chuksin.
A what?
A chuksin. A Korean toilet ghost. Lives in an outhouse, wraps her hair around your throat, and chokes you to death while you move your bowels.
You know what? I will give you $6,000 if the announcement is she's a chuksin.
Okay, everyone. I have some news.
The Madeline Wunsch is a Korean toilet ghost? Boring. We already knew that.
Madeline Wunsch is dead.
Say what now?
Wait, Wunsch is dead?
Yeah. The commissioner's office just notified us.
No way that's true. As Wunsch says when she sees deodorant, I'm not buying it.
Sir, she's dead.
Oh, Terry, zombies can't die. This is some sort of scam. If she were dead, we would be hearing the sounds of children singing in the streets.
I don't know, sir. You didn't believe it when we told you the Disco Strangler died either.
And I was right. He was faking it.
Maybe she's alive.
Why would Wunsch fake her own death?
The same reason she visits Mexico once a year and sucks the blood from all the goats. For kicks.
Look, I don't know what to tell you, but she's dead. What do you want, to open up her coffin and check for yourself?
Oh, she's very dead. Ding dong, the Wunsch is dead! Bagels for everyone!
So I guess you believe it now.
Yep. Want to see the selfies I took?
Actually, yes.
I'll share the album with you.
Oh my God, I just heard about Wunsch. She was so young.
For a redwood tree? I don't understand what's going on. Why are you crying?
A person is dead. I feel sad.
That's insane. You don't feel sad when a monster dies in a monster movie. In E.T., do you feel sad when E.T. dies?
Yes!
He wasn't a monster.
He caused a real commotion.
It isn't just Wunsch. I started seeing a fertility doctor, and she has me taking hormones to help with ovulation, and my emotions are in overdrive.
Well, I know just the thing to cheer you up. Wunsch is dead! Bagel! Bagel! Bagel!
Sir, I am loving this color on you, but don't you think you should tone it down?
Why, in case I run into her family? I'm not planning any trips to the Bronx Zoo.
Wait. Does this mean you're gonna be captain again?
It does. The chief of personnel called to say the promotion is in the works. Her death means I've won. It's finally over. An email from Madeline Wunsch. Subject line, it's not over. So you were right. Wunsch was not able to claw through her coffin and write the email herself. It turns out the lawyer for her estate sent it.
I wish I had taken the LSATs. Not to be a lawyer, just... seems like a fun test.
Dude, you're bumming us out.
All right, the email contains a link to a video. I'm going to play it. Brace yourselves. If it shows Madeline, be sure not to look directly into her eyes.
Because we'll turn to stone?
No, because her eyes are ugly.
Hello, Raymond. Surprised to see me?
Well, I didn't say Bloody Mary three times, so yes.
When did she record this?
Judging by the flames around her, it could be a live stream.
Very good, Rosa.
I'm sure you consider my untimely death a victory, but I'd never let you win. I told everyone that in my final days, we reconciled, and you insisted on hosting and organizing my NYPD memorial service. I know you won't be able to resist bad-mouthing me at the service. All the top brass will be there. And when you speak ill of me, it will end your career. It's over. I won. Bye, Raymond.
Oh, no. I'm doomed.
Seriously, all you have to do is not insult a dead woman at her own memorial service.
Exactly. It's impossible.